Do you have a story you want News 5 to investigate? It's easy. Just send an email to News5Investigates at WKRG.com and we'll start digging.